Hi everybody. Today I would like to play the aula of the Lament for the Children, as it appears in Donald MacDonald's manuscript of 1826. And this manuscript was recently published by the Pierre Society. So it is an unusual setting, and I would like to play this on an unusual instrument, which is a replica of the set made by Donald MacDonald in 1806, and which is at the moment in the Edinburgh National Museum. And this replica was made by Breton pipe maker Pierre Blanchet, both drones and chanter.